Ronald Koeman scored a total of 253 goals in his entire professional career, which is quite remarkable considering he played as a central defender or defensive midfielder. Despite his defensive role, he was known for his exceptional ability to score goals, particularly from free kicks and penalties.